I think we are being afraid of TidyUp because we are afraid of not knowing where we put things into a node. So eventually, we select to put everything near us and willing to go through things, every physical surrounding database from near us. I think with this application, you can tidy up your home or place as perfect as you want. There's two pages, upload page and list page. The first main page is a list page. At first, you cannot see any list, of course. Click the upload button and go into the upload page to register your stuff or household items. There are three things to put in: main category, subcategory, and item name. All those three are omittable. It's a new convenience, but to register a thing needs one picture at least. At first, there is no main or subcategory spinners. If we fill in categories, then the spinners are shown with the categories next time. When you click the category spinner, then the category edit text has a category value. And if we modify the category name, a new category is created and will be shown in spinner next time. Click the camera, or you can choose from album. Pictures you can add are infinite, so you can add the pictures step by step to the destination as much as you want. You can see my cages, for example. You would know that I would know where things are by following pictures. When you click any item on the list, you can enter into the detail page on that item, and there you can modify all information, add pictures, delete pictures, and other things. On the main page, by using spinners, you can see the list you want. No select includes everything. None includes categories you omitted. For example, I will search a mommy main category. And with no select for subcategory, fill in HO for the item name. And you can see the items list, including HO. With this help, I finally got to relieve the burdens and afraid about TidyUp. TidyUp time will be happy time from now. In addition to it, the TidyUp place is a great pleasure, you know. I wish you could enjoy it with me. Thank you.